a bad fish. I honestly thought the action would be a little hotter. Having a tough time getting a bite. We got that decent fish. I'm gonna work with my trusty Senko. Working for the bite right now. These dogs are not fond of me waiting around. There we go. Finally. It's either super small or he's super small. Whatever, I'll take what I can get. Another dink. Those things are so slimy. But it's good to catch something at least. Hold on again. I guess the key is letting it sink a little bit. I hope this isn't another pickerel. I think it is. Feels better though. I bet it's another pickerel. Oh wow, no, nope, nope, nope. Nice bass! Ah, that's more like it. Yeah man, look at that thing. Yeah man, I'll take that all day. That's probably like 4 pounds, 3 pounds. I don't know, maybe bigger. Oh yeah. All right, so I just let it sink this time. I was kind of beating the shallows up pretty good. I just had a bite. But yeah, I was fishing the shallow parts all the way out here, and on my way back I just decided to wing a cast pretty far out, let it sink good, and yeah, that was the key. Senkos are so good, just so full. Like that. Just like that. Oh, he spit it, but you know, you get the idea. Just falls so nicely. Is all right. Again, hope it's a bass, not a pickerel. Ooh, yay, bass. Biggest guy out there, but definitely nice. Keep the ball rolling. There we go. Ooh, okay, bass.